Hey friends! In this video, I will show you top 3 design tools that can easily replace premium tools like Photoshop and help you create quality Amazon KDP books without even paying a dollar for them. I use these 3 tools frequently, even though I have most of the paid competitive versions of them. Before we start, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you and let's continue. The golden rule for selecting a tool for creating a book is to be simple to learn but powerful enough to handle all the steps of creating a high quality book. The first tool that I use frequently and I recommend is an alternative for Photoshop. This tool is photopia.com. This website is a clone of Photoshop and you have all the features that you need for editing or creating new designs without even the need to install any softwares on your computer. If you have Photoshop, you are paying $9.99 monthly for just Photoshop, or if you have it as a part of Creative Cloud, you are paying around $40 per month. But if you start using Photopia, you will have access to almost all the features for free. Let's do a simple edit in both of them to see how similar they are. I will open both of them side by side so that way you can see how similar every steps in these softwares are. Now, I will open an image. From the File menu, click on Open and select your image. Now, I want to remove the background from this image. By the way, I download this image from pixabay.com. There are a lot of tools that we can use, like object selection, but I will do it with the basic magic wand. From the right menu, just select the magic wand and then click on the background. You can change the sensitivity of selecting area by modifying the tolerance from here. Now that we select the background, we can remove it easily just pressing delete on your keyboard or from edit menu select cut. As you can see, all the steps were similar in both softwares until here. Now let's add a photocopy filter to this image. This filter will make your image suitable for coloring books. From the filter menu, just select the filter gallery. Now, from the filter list, find the photocopy filter. You can adjust the settings of this filter from the right options. Let's do the same process on Photoshop. As you can see, Photopia is a great tool that easily can handle all your photo edits and filter related design jobs for free. And by just moving to this software, you can save at least $100 each year. I recommend giving the Photopia a chance. It can easily replace Photoshop in your low content book creation. The second tool that I normally use and I think can help you a lot, and it has a free version that has all you need to create high quality low content books, is canva.com. Like Photopia, this tool is 100% online and you can create lots of different types of designs with it. From creating a simple logo or poster to even creating presentations and small videos. Since in this video, our focus is on KDP, I will ignore all the non-related options of Canva. Let's see what Canva offers us for free. As you can see, there are different designs that you can create with this software, but for now, I will just use the custom size from here. Let's set our size to 8.5 by 11. In the main area, you will have your canvas, and on the left side, you can find free and paid graphic elements, images, or even complete templates for your book. Let's imagine I want to create a simple line journal, which you can easily create in Canva with just a couple of steps. First, you need lines. From the left side, select the elements and search for line. Click on the type of line you want and position it here. Then we just need to copy this line and put it at a specific distance. Now to fill the page, we can easily copy and paste it. That's it. We now have our page. For duplicating this page, you can just click on this option here. But if you need to duplicate something more than one, I recommend using a different tool that I will show you later on this video. Now we just need to export it. Just click on the download and select PDF print. that's it. We just create a page of line journal for free. You can also create the book cover here. In Canva, you have access to lots of images from the elements menu here. You can also use Pixabay or Pexels from here. As you can see, Canva is a powerful toolbox that you should start using if you didn't until now. Canva is a perfect tool for creating all types of books easily and fast. The third tool that can replace a paid software for you is Gravit Designer. This tool, like Canva, has a free and premium plan. Between the free plan, you can create illustration for your next book for free. Using Gravit Designer is very easy. You just need to create and log into your account. Now, as an example, let's open a SVG file. You can easily add borders and remove the colors of your image from here. As I mentioned, working with Gravit Designer is easy and it's a great tool that can help you a lot in designing your books. Also, I should mention, although Gravit Designer is a powerful tool and in most scenarios was able to replace Illustrator for me, there are some situations that Adobe Illustrator was a lot faster and more powerful. The last main tool in our list that can help you to create a book for free is Google Slide. This tool from Google Tools is a powerful alternative that can easily replace PowerPoint for you. If you watch my previous videos, I use Google Slide for creating different pages of my books. You can find a link to a video in the description that I create a sample coloring book with just Google Slide without any other softwares involved. These are four main tools that I recommend to use if you want to avoid paid softwares. But there are a lot more options that can help you in different tasks. For example, imtoolbox.com. This toolbox has lots of very useful tools that can help you to create different types of books. In this website, you can find tools that are game changer for certain types of tasks or even books. For example, if you want to duplicate a page 100 times in any of the softwares that I just mentioned, or even the paid softwares, you are gonna have a difficult time. And just imagine you did copy the page and then you realize that you need to change a small part of those pages. What would you do? You would need to remove them and copy them again. As you can see, it's not efficient at all to copy a page 100 times. By using the PDF duplicator and PDF merge tool in imtoolbox.com, you can easily duplicate a page even 1000 times in a matter of seconds. This is just an example tool in this website. You can create Sudoku, dot to dot, and even mandala for free in this website. I will put a link to all these websites down in the description. Thanks for watching. I hope this video was useful for you. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Until the next video, goodbye.